Going right back to that first floor. Music's coming. Back to that first floor when you finish those jump squats. Second floor, third floor, first floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, first floor, first floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, first floor, third floor, second floor. Give me 25 jump squats, go. 25 jump squats, go. Music's coming, taking its time, but it's coming. Keep it going. If you just joined, we're doing elevator squats. Elevator squats. Back to that first floor when you're done. We've got 45 seconds left of this. Second floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, first floor, third floor, first floor, second floor, third floor, first floor, first floor, third floor, second floor, third floor. Give me 30 jump squats and you're done. 30 jump squats, go. That's it, Carrie. Sitting back in those heels. Come on, you got it. Let's go. Shake it out when you're done. Shake it out when you're done. All right, here's what we have, Marnie. Here's what we got for your workout today. It's a triple set, so three exercises each set. You'll do each exercise for 60 seconds. You've got two rounds of those. That makes sense? All right, so first round of exercises you have KB swing or KB swing if you got a kettlebell at home and a dumbbell swing in here. So you're taking that dumbbell in between your legs, hitting those hips back, and put my butt in your face though. Hitting those hips back, pushing those hips forward. All in the lower body, all right? Taking that upper body with you. Make sense there. Second exercise you have, if you have gliders, you gotta grab your gliders, you got hamstring curls, right? Coming down into that glute bridge, taking those feet off, those heels all the way out, squeezing those hamstrings, bringing them back in. If you feel your hips starting to drop, then don't go out as far. If you need to modify, you can alternate, all right? If you don't have any gliders at home, you're in that glute bridge, you're just gonna walk out and walk back in. Make sense? Last exercise, grab your run bar. At home, if you have anything to put your legs up on, or just do a regular weighted glute bridge. Otherwise in here, your hands are going on that burn bar. Heels are going up, squeezing those glutes at the top. Make sense there. All right, first set of work done. Second set of work, you have a triple pulse squat with a reverse lunge. You're reversing on the same side. For round one, you'll switch in round two, all right? So, triple pulse, one, two, three, step back into that lunge, same side. Remember the side you step back on because the second exercise is a split squat. You're going, staying back. That same leg is going back and you just have a split squat. That makes sense? So it's all on one side. We'll switch to the other side next time. Third exercise in that. Sumo squats. Taking those feet all the way out. Going down into that sumo squat and you're marching. Right? I know that looks like. Make sense there. Last set of work, single leg class calf raise. No weight for the single leg calf raise. So you take one foot off the ground, coming up on that, the ball of your toe, coming back down. One side on one round, other side on the other round. Second set of work. You're gonna pick up a dumbbell. You've got toe walks. So you're up on your toes, walk around your square, 60 seconds. Make sense? Keep that dumbbell in your hand because you have triple pulse, calf raises at the top, all right? So you come up on the balls of your feet. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, down. Make sense there. All right, those are your exercises. Mini bands. Everybody grab your mini band. Before we get started, we got a little party with the mini bands. Mini bands go above your knees, right? Coming down, tabletop position, knees come off the ground. You have quad burner jumps and adduction, band adduction, okay? 15 and 15, sorry, 10 and 10. All right, so you're pushing off the ground. There's 10 there, then you're doing abduction. If you need to modify this, take the jump out of it. You're just going up and down and abduction. Make sense? All right, y'all, we got 3 minutes of this. 10 and 10, as many rounds as possible. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Remember, it's not a donkey kick. Just like quad burners, but you're adding a jump to it. There we go, Carrie. 10 and 10. That's it, Carrie. You got it, Beth. Becky got different scenery today. I love it. That's it. Keep it going. Waking up those glutes. Waking up those quads. Come on, Jordan. Ten and ten. Let's go, Bill. Back up, Sam. That's it, Carrie. Keep it going, Beth. Less than a minute left. Less than a minute left, and we're going into our first triple set. We're going to go down the wings. Come on, Dara. That's it, Jordan. You got it, Carrie. Almost there, 20 seconds, let's go. That's it, Emily. 2 and 1. Go ahead and take that mini band off. You've got dumbbell swings. Go ahead and grab that dumbbell. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 60 seconds on the clock. Dumbbell swings. Send those kicks back. Push them forward. Squeezing those glutes. Hamstrings. Let's go. Sit those kicks back, as if you're doing a deadlift. Sit them back, push it forward. That's it, Carrie. Good, Beth. More than halfway. Then you're gonna grab those gliders for your hamstring curls or hamstring workouts if you don't have gliders. You got 5, 4, you got Jordan, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and grab those gliders. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. That's it, Carrie. Carrie, get those hips up. There you go, Beth. Walk all the way out, all the way back in, keeping those hips up the whole time. That's it, Sarah. Anything to put your feet on, just go ahead and pile up on the weight. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. All the way up, squeeze at the top. That's it, Beth. Good, Carrie. That's it, Carrie. Keep those hips up. That's it, Beth. That's it, Carrie. Keep it going, Beth. You got it, Beth. Try to knock out all 15 in a row of each exercise before you shake it out. That's it, Beth. All 15, Beth. Come on, Carrie, back up. That's it, Beth. Later. You'll thank me later. It might be much later, but you're still going to thank me later. Come on, Carrie. Oh, Carrie. 12 seconds. Come on, Carrie. You got six. Keep working. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, get that mini band off as quick as you can. You're grabbing your dumbbell for that triple pulse squat to reverse one. Go ahead and take that right leg back first. Right leg back first so you don't forget. What side you're on? Right leg first. We got five, four, three, two, and one. Triple pulse squat. One, two, three. Reverse. Send that right leg back. Send that right leg back first. Forward control. It doesn't have to be fast. Just do it really slow, like step back really slow. 15 seconds. That same leg is going to stay back, and you're going into your trip, your split squat. You got five, four, three, two, and one. Same leg goes back. Same leg goes back. You got that split squat. Split squat. Same leg goes back, you're in that split squat. Let's go, Bill. That light should be on fire, ladies. As you go down in that split squat, make sure your knee is tracking out towards that middle toe, all right? Make sure your knee isn't doing this. Make sure it's going out, activating that glute. Carrie. Good match. Austin. I'm ready to have y'all squat. Bye, Sam. Keep it going. Y'all got burn bars in here, so. 20 seconds, you're gonna pick up a weight. If you don't already have one, you've got toe locks. Gary, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pick up the weight. Heavyweight, preferably heavyweight. On your toe, let's go walk. Up on those toes the whole time. Watch those weights that are in your square. Seconds, you're going to that triple pose. got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and grab those mini bands. For your mini band finisher, you have 4 minutes, 30 and 30. 4 minutes, 30 and 30. Band and quad jump. Band and abduction. You got this, y'all. Let's go. Oh, you mean it. Mini band finisher.
Oh, wait. Well, my finisher. Let's do it. Higher breath.
Let's go, Sam. 30-30. Time's running, 30-30, let's go. Challenge yourself to get all 30 in a row. Everybody all right? Y'all okay? It'll be great. It'll be great. shake it out.
All right, ladies. That's all I have for you today. Three claps. One, three, one, two, three. Good work. And I think I have all small ones.
Yeah, you do. But that's the problem.
That's the problem.
I have tried to open my
open it?
Yeah, it's tight. I was like, maybe picture of I can get it.
I've been trying to fill it with a spray bottle.
Like, I don't know who. Oh, is it that? Well, he let the air out of it first to see if that.